Zhejiang Yifan Technology Company is located in Yuhuan era China. The city is renamed as the capital of valve. In fact, large percentage of brass valve is made in Yuhuan era. Yuhuan is near Shanghai and it takes 4 hours by train from Shanghai and 2 hours to Ningbo seaport. What Ivanci do? Ivanci is a company offering brass valve and HVAC products, OEM and ODM manufacture service. Main products including bore valve, gas valve, radiator valve, thermostatic radiator valve, manifolds, water mixing valve, magnetic filters. Ivanci team have more than 30 years experience in brass valve field. 10 research and development engineers have developed new products to match the volatile markets. Because of the R&D team, Ivanci holds some leading technology in brass valve field. Ivanci formed a team with 30 quantity controllers in order to guarantee the quality. They inspect every process 3 times during the manufacturer first test, quality control inspection, and the finished test. Ivanci have 15 sales and customer service staff team. Most of them have more than 10 years valve field experience. Moreover, our team have served many big customers in the world before, such as B&Q, Sharkbait, Lowers, and so on. Ivanci also have a lean production promotion team who have keep improve the production field in order to improve the quality and efficiency. At last, we build a supply chain control system so as to manage all the suppliers efficiently. Turn into the certificate. Ivanci have RS9001, CE, EN331, EM1287, EM215, and TELL A rate, and so on. In next year, we will also receive lots of new certificates for main market. Buy third-party TUV approved in terms October 2019. That Ivanci have 86 CMC machine, 11 multi-axis drilling and tapping machine, 13 bench tapping machine, 9 assembly line, 3 automatic glue machine, 16 hydraulic pressure testing equipment, 3 automatic packaging machine, and so on. What's more, Ivanci plan to invest more machine in the next 3 years. In the laboratory, all the equipment is now and we can do most test by ourselves. For the target, in the year 2021, the average per capita output would be 1 million RMB, which is about $15,000. The on-time delivery rate aimed to reach 99%, and the quality complaints rate aimed to lower than 1%. For the social responsibility, Ivanci also take good care of our employees. Clean workshop, good protection system for each employee, make everyone work together like a family. The smile of staff is a guarantee of our quality and service. That is Ivanci. Welcome to visit Ivanci Manufacture and talk a long-term business.